The saw-up pulse generator and Gaussian pulse generator blocks are almost identical. The main difference is the shape of the pulses generated. All of the properties that can be changed of the two blocks are exactly the same, except in the Gaussian pulse generator you have the option to change the order of the Gaussian function. The other difference is that in the saw-up pulse generator, when width values are specified, you are specifying base width, whereas the Gaussian pulse generator, you are specifying full width at half maximum. That being said, even though pulse generators currently have width values of 0.3, the Gaussian pulse is actually wider because it has a width of 0.3 at half of its maximum amplitude, whereas the saw-up pulse generator has a base width of 0.3. To learn about the rest of the properties of the two generators, refer to the Gaussian pulse generator tutorial.